His Eminence Grand Ayatollah Seyyed Sadiq Shirazi, may Allah prolong his life, has began his special jurisprudential lectures in the holy city of Qom on the 3rd of ThulHijja. The scientific lectures are being annually held in Imam al-Sajjad Mosque in the holy city. Many students of religious sciences attend these lectures, which are every day except Thursday at 10:15 a.m. in local Qom time.